Got RA? How's your thyroid? Better check it out, coming up next. Risk of hypothyroidism increased for RA patients in disease onset. Reported in Healio, using a Finnish nationwide register, researchers identified 7,209 incident patients with rheumatoid arthritis diagnosed between January 2004 and December 2007, as well as the presence of hypothyroidism at RA diagnosis. Researchers compared the prevalence of levothyroxine-treated hypothyroidism to an age and sex-specific Finnish population and calculated a standardized rate ratio for hypothyroidism. Study results showed a standardized rate ratio of 1.51 for levothyroxine-treated hypothyroidism preceding RA. Researchers found that neither rheumatoid factor status nor gender modified the risk. However, results did not reach statistical significance among men. Among younger female RA patients, standardized rate ratio was highest, almost 2.5. My comment, not surprising, since thyroid disease, for the most part, tends to be autoimmune in nature as well. Thanks for watching.